plug in the fucking trap because we're gonna fucking fight their wars for the rich just like we've always done.
Oh.
Can we say something?
Ah!
you gotta try the long pig. Try the long pig. That's a good joke for my Satanist friends in the crowd.
Soylent Green is going for
long pig. This next song is about police brutality against sex workers. I think we can all get a hearty round of applause for Fuck the Police. We're like, oh shit, did we have consent? No one likes fucking doing that. We've all been there, it's fucked.
Thank you. people are that just fucking bring you down while you're trying to work.
Yeah!
It's hard. It's tough, Chris. You got any new person in learning how to fucking navigate this fucking trouble time that we're on?
It's impossible.
one song left for you. This song is about how I know that we all want to go fucking burn rich people's houses down. I know that we all want to fucking go fucking loot the banks and loot all the cool things. But we should remember that we're not destroying the rich people's neighborhoods. We're destroying our own when we riot. So let's think about that. I just want to say the new Star Wars sucked.
Yeah, right, dude. It was awesome. The Last Jedi was better than the fucking Empire Strikes Back.
I'm gonna make you mine.
It's all right.
Is my brain small enough for you?
Don't do the voices.
Is my cock big enough? Is my brain small enough for you to make me a star?
Come on!
Where's our money?
Where's our money?
Come on!